How to update ProtonVPN. ProtonVPN will notify you when new updates become available, but if you would like, you can check for updates by following these simple steps. For Windows application, open the ProtonVPN app. Go to top left of the application and click on three horizontal lines. Locate update. Note, if it is grayed out, it means that you have the latest available version installed. If there are any updates that you can install, it will be clickable, if not, it will stay grayed out. For macOS application, open the ProtonVPN application. When it's open, on left side of your Mac top bar you will see ProtonVPN, click on it. You will see check for updates button, click on it. If you have the latest macOS ProtonVPN application version installed, you will get a message window saying so. For Android application, go to the Google Play Store application. Press on the top left three horizontal lines to expand the menu. Press on My Apps and Games. You will be shown with the latest possible updates to the application. You can update ProtonVPN separately or click on Update All.